We go like this and throw the ball out there. You can see how it stuck to the face and I launched it. That went about 20 yards. The only way that ball stick into the face is if that right hand is remaining in this position forever and then releases it later. If I were to release that back here, watch what happens. Yeah. But in order to get it back here and get it stuck to the face, that's gonna come from that same sensation.